The Sacramento Sheriff's Department says they are in contact with a woman claiming to be the mom of this toddler left at an area fire department. The man says the little girl's mom approached him at Walmart and left the approximately 2-year-old girl in his car. Detectives believe the woman claiming to be her mom is in fact her mother, but right now they're working to confirm that. Katie Johnston, CBS 13 News.